Set to go now. Oh, horses out for the 2016 Phil Cobo. Three-old Gintong Lai graduate stakes race. Running by the race, Scott's incredible Jimmy Boulevard. Underwritten third, Professor Jones. E-Space Needle comes next. Then only inside. E-Silhouette, Jackie J.D. Sarate having some problem. On Space Needle and Radioactive is racing a less. And it's still Cat's Incredible by about two lengths. Dewey Bully Ball in second and racing in third, Space Needle alongside Port Underwood. A Silhouette, Professor Jones and Radioactive still racing a less. Meanwhile, and it's still Cat's Incredible by a length, Dewey Bully Ball. Here comes Underwood. While Space Needle, Jackie J.D. Zarate having some problem. Then comes Silhouette, Radioactive, and Professor Jones. Cat's Incredible, Dewey Bully Ball now takes the lead. But here comes Underwood, now coming close now to take second. Dewey Bully Ball by the link. Underwood is on the outside, Silhouette in third. Dewey Bully Ball slim front. Underwood is on the outside, Silhouette in third. As they come down to the last of the day, Dewey Bully Ball, Underwood is on the outside. The Silhouette is down on the inside, but it's still Dewey Bully Ball. Underwood on the outside, Silhouette. Dewey Bully Ball, Underwood giving the final burst of energy on the outside. Dewey Bully Ball, Underwood is still in second. Entering the finish line is Dewey Bully Ball. Underwood, the Silhouette, then comes Radioactive 3. Professor Jones, Cat's Incredible.
There you have it, race fans. It's only the second choice. 1-8 Dewey Boulevard crossing the wire first. Masterful ride by the rider Jonathan Pastor Hernandez.
There, on the way now, Injan Pala for the outside, joining in now. And Radioactive Dewey Bully Ball also showing speed in the early third. As they pass the winning post, a top favorite, Radioactive rolls on in front, Liz Ballard followed by Dewey Bully Ball. Injan Pala right behind in third, on the outside, fourth now, Guatemala, joining in now, Space Needle Spectrum, Then followed by Underwood, Subterranean River, who's running in a tail of the field. And as they lead the straight now with Radioactive, Liz Bison 2, Dewey Bully Ball right down in second, Injan Pala, Space Needle making ground, and also Guatemala is positioning in fourth position as they reach the half mile. It's still Radioactive leads by some 2.5 lengths over Dewey Bully Ball, followed by Space Needle, Guatemala. Here comes Underwood, 5 lengths away to Spectrum. Fading out now is Injan Pala inside the last 600. No change in the leader. That's Radioactive. And here comes the challenge now from Dewey Bully Ball for the outside. As they turn for home, Dewey Bully Ball and Radioactive collided in front. Dewey Bully Ball for the outside, Radioactive hanging on, but it's still Dewey Bully Ball goes on now by some 2 lengths of Radioactive. Dewey Bully Ball, Radioactive, Radioactive, Dewey Bully Ball, and up the line, Dewey Bully Ball. Radioactive, Underwood, Space Needle, Subterranean River, Guatemala, Injan Pala, and Spectrum.
Horses out for the 2016 Pilocom Mayor Ramon de Bagat Singh Senior Centennial Classic. Dewey Bully Ball, Radioactive is running by the rail, Space Needle in third, Daiquiri last, and Homon Hon Island is racing in last. Now we have Radioactive, the leader today by a length and a half. Dewey Bully Ball in second, Space Needle is a very close third, then followed by Daiquiri last and Homon Hon Island. is still racing in last by about 5 to 6 lengths of the pace. Meanwhile, Leonard's still radioactive by about a length and a half. Dewey Boulevard still in second, his pace nearer in third. Daiquiri last now racing in fourth, and Homonhon Island now racing in last by about 7 to 8 lengths of the pace. And it's still radioactive by Avalanga. Dewey Boulevard still in second. His pace needle remains in third. And followed by Homonhon Island and Daiquiri Les. With radioactive still the leader by Avalanga. Here comes Dewey Boulevard. JB Hernandez now giving a little shake. His pace needle remains in third. Homonhon Island and Daiquiri Les. Radioactive. Dewey Boulevard matching their strides together. East Space Needle in third. Homonhon Island and Daiquiri Les. We've got the third leg of the winner. That's Dewey Boulevard. Running by the rather second leg. That's Dewey Boulevard. First leg, radioactive. As they come down to the last of the day. Dewey Boulevard now racing away by about 4 lengths. Radioactive still in second. East Space Needle. Homonhon Island. Last 100 meters. And it's still Dewey Boulevard. And it in the finish line, it's all number 4. That's Dewey Boulevard. Second is Radioactive, Homonhon Island. Then comes One Space Needle, Daiquiri Les.
Okay. Hindi nag-disappoint ang mga kunay, ang kabayo sa mga kunay.
Oh, way to go. For the 2017 PCSO Presidential Gold Cup Race, we've got Dewey Boulevard did best at the break. And so a stop dance moving up on the outside is Lacan. Pinagtipunan is running down on the inside. Passing by the Jad Stern for the first time. Dewey Boulevard comes out with a commanding break of 3. Pinagtipunan alongside we have Lacan. Sep 14 is racing in 4th. Then moving up about 3 wide we have Bite Midas. In the middle portion we have Highway 1 Top Dance. And going along for the first turn, Dewey Boulevard slows down the tempo. This time leads by about 2 lengths as they round the 3/4 mile distance. Dewey Boulevard leads by about 2 lengths. Right behind in second we have Lacan. Pinagtipunan is running third, moving upon the outside, and whipping in now is the favorite Sep 14. Bite My Dust is racing in fifth. Then comes Messi, Highway 1 Top Dance, and Subterranean River is running at the tail of the field past the half mile pole as the search for the goal continues. Cannot drop even a needle at this point of the race. Dewey Boulevard is still dictating terms, leads by a length and a half. Lacan remains in second, and in third is still is a Sep 14. Moving upon the outside is a Bite My Dust, but it's still Dewey Boulevard leads by about 2 lengths. Bite My Das now in second, and in third we have Lacan. Sep 14 needs to hurry on. 3 and 50 to travel, and it's still Dewey Boulevard leads by about 2 lengths. Bite My Das reigns in second, Sep 14 in third, and nearing the finish line. Pati Dilemma saying, I want that gold. And finally Dewey Boulevard, Bite My Das 10, Messi, Sep 14, Lacan, 4, Subterranean River, Highway 1, Pinagtipunan, and Top Dance.
At ayan, bayang terorista, banderang tapos,
and clean number 7. Sinasabi ko, partner.
Pag yan, pinabayaan nyo.
May kalalagyan.
Tapusin
ang karera niyan. 7, 3, 10.
Ruin by Pati Dilemma.